of the cat, everything looked to him a little green. When he saw Goofy, he wondered who it could be through.
I don't know why it's a good.
He pulled the sack down and went to get Goofy. Rich Feathers peeked out of the sack. She pulled a stone to the sack. Then she ran away. Goofy saw Rich Feathers running away. She quickly flew up to a tree. Goofy could not catch Goofy, so he went back and picked up the sack. He caught Rich Feathers who was still inside the sack. When he reached home, he kicked the sack into a pot of boiling water. The stone fell into the pot. The hot water splashed all over Goofy.